scouting is safer than ever before. As our nation's foremost youth program of character development and values-based leadership training, the Boy Scouts of America has an important duty to keep children safe. The BSA has implemented some of the strongest youth safety measures found in any youth-serving organization. But how do we know they're working? To answer this question, a third-party academic review of the BSA's volunteer screening database of individuals barred from BSA programs concluded that policies and screening methods have significantly reduced risk to an all-time low. But one incident of abuse is one too many. That's why safety continues to be the top priority for everyone in the BSA. Over many years, we've implemented barriers that help prevent situations where abuse may occur. These barriers work and are among the strongest safety measures used by any youth-serving organization today. We also use the three R's, recognize, respond, and report, to empower everyone in the BSA to help stop behavior or situations that go against BSA policy. First are the barriers to abuse. We run a criminal background check on every volunteer and employee who interacts with children. We recognize that safety measures shouldn't stop there, so we've put in place a multitude of other barriers to help prevent abuse and provide the safest environment possible for our scouts. These other barriers include our Too Deep leadership policy, which prohibits any one-on-one interaction between an adult and youth member, in person, online, over the phone, or through text. We require all volunteers and employees to take our youth protection training upon registering with the BSA and every 2 years after that so they can benefit from the latest knowledge. Additionally, our volunteer screening database helps prevent known and suspected predators from registering with the organization. Learning and discussing youth protection is also a required part of the program for youth members. Together, these expert-informed barriers help keep kids safe. In addition to these barriers, everyone in the BSA plays a part in youth safety. Importantly, volunteers and employees know to abide by these policies because predators look for opportunities to groom both adults and youth. That's why we equip our volunteers, employees, scouting parents, and youth members with the knowledge and tools they need to recognize, respond to, and report abuse. We provide multiple resources to empower everyone to do their part in keeping those around them safe. This includes helping volunteers and staff members recognize grooming behavior and signs of abuse through our mandatory youth protection training developed by child safety experts. For parents, scouting handbooks include guides that raise awareness about different forms of abuse and offers insight on how parents can talk to their kids about these sensitive topics. We also partnered with the Barbara Sinatra Children's Center Foundation to help younger kids and teenagers learn how to identify and report inappropriate behavior through age-appropriate animated videos. The BSA encourages the use of Scouts First, a 24/7 helpline to help volunteers, parents, and scouts respond to concerns by reporting behaviors that might put a youth at risk, including violation of policies, inappropriate behavior, or suspected abuse. Remember, everyone in the BSA is a mandatory reporter of child abuse, meaning anyone who suspects abuse must report it immediately to law enforcement, followed by a report to the local council or Scouts First. There are 70 million youth in America that participate in a variety of organizations and activities. This is why we support universal measures to keep kids safe and continue to advocate for the creation of a national database that all youth-serving organizations could contribute to and utilize to screen volunteers. Please join us in our commitment to helping keep our nation's children safe wherever they are, whether they're in scouting, sports, school, or any other organization. For more information on how the BSA helps keep kids safe in scouting today, visit scouting.org/youthsafety.